I didn't know there was a logging operation out here. Stopped giving out permits in the 60s. This is ancient. Looks like some kind of a winch. Gotta be a way to turn it on. How the hell did they get here? Come on, look around, boy. Creepy. The maintenance shed looks promising. And maybe there's some spare parts left. Steam's escaping. It's a valve, but the handle's missing. Close the valve somehow. Okay, seek. You got nothing? Locked. this again. Should be safer this way. Still standing. Like we won't be getting in through here. See if you can find something, buddy. Nothing, eh?
Bullet!
Okay, seek! Nothing there, huh? Come here, boy!
Bullet!
Come here, boy! Seek. You got nothing? Come on, bring it to me, boy. Without a handle, it's letting the steam out. Fuses. Go figure. Maybe they had some spares lying around. Worst case scenario, we go in blind.
Search!
So sorry. This one is barely holding up. Let's see if there's anything to salvage. This should do it. See if you can find something, buddy. Nothing, eh? Work. The fuse is missing. fix this thing and try again. Without blowing the gauge this time. Clear. Hop on, buddy. Back on track. Now let's find that bastard. Jump on. out of here soon. Yeah?
Ellis, hey. You okay? You sound out of breath.
No. It's nothing. And, everything. I know I'm not making any sense right now, but, that's the thing. I think I'm starting to lose it, Jess. I see these things, and I don't even know if they're real or not. I don't know which is worse.
Calm down, Ellis. Talk to me. What are you seeing?
It's, hard to explain. Memories. Bad memories.
Listen to me, Ellis. You've been through a lot, more than anyone I know, but you survived. Because you're strong. And you will get through this. I know you will. You know, I know you won't turn your back, so I won't ask you again. Just, once this is over, call me if you want to ride home.
Thanks, Jess. For everything.